Ladies and gentlemen, I'm back.
What the niggas talking to me about? See, as a kid, I felt alienated by the niggas who look just like me. Niggas treat my nuance like it was a nuisance. So I was like, fuck them. I did my own shit, and now I'm up, and now all that paid off. And all them niggas, they peaked at high school. I always had confidence. I ain't never been nervous. I ain't never had anxiety. I ain't never second guessed myself. If I want it, I go get it. I'm always on go mode. I just go. I don't know what fear is. When they talk about that nigga, I'm him. I'm that nigga.
It's funny, right?
What is up, everybody? And welcome back to my YouTube channel. Boy, it has been so long since I released a video. The last video that I've actually released was back in 2020, when I made this so-called backup film that I had to do for a class in my junior year at Merrimack. So disappointed. But anyways, that was the last video that I released, and I know y'all probably be wondering, Cobbina, what the hell happened to you? I've been on a job search, I've been applying for grad school, and life's pretty good at the moment. I've finally graduated at Merrimack College, thank God. Graduated with a bachelor's degree in communication and media, awesome. And I finally made a podcast called Keeping Things Real, which you guys can go check it out right here on Apple Podcasts and Spotify. I also have a YouTube channel, so I'll put that in the link in the description below. And yeah, I've been doing a whole lot, just trying to like get myself out there. I'm so glad that I finally came back here at the right place at the right time. Because I know 2022 is going to be the time where I'll have my stories come to life. I think it's time that in a creative perspective, like I want to get my stories out there to the world so that people will kind of like look at my work saying like, oh, I like this guy. I love this work. So that's what I'm here to do, especially for my channel. And I know there is gonna be a lot of, you know, little bumps on the road. That's okay, because we're gonna get there. And basically what this channel is gonna pertain is, you know, I have a lot of stuff that's gonna be lined up. I have original series that are lined up. Short films, filmmaking, tips and tricks, my top 10 shows and movies that I truly love, which will happen like maybe once in a week, once in a while, and all that kind of stuff and more. And I know there is just a lot of stuff that needs to be covered, but hey, we're gonna take that one step at a time. And I guess with that being said, I'm just so excited to be back here. So make sure you follow this channel right here. So make sure you go click and subscribe to that button, and make sure you notify yourself, so whether I release some content, you'll know about it first. But otherwise, I hope you all have a great day, and we'll see you guys soon.